infection.
All right, we're going to play something besides Raptors, because that's... Or Jurassic Park, whatever. Because that's just... That's getting insane, man. So... I don't know. Castle Wars sounds fun, but try Warthog Invasion in Halo 4. Let's see what that is. I don't play much of Halo 4 because, you know, it's one of 343's less well-received titles, so... Admiral Carlson. Atomic Zombie. I've seen Atomic Zombie before. I'm pretty sure I've seen that guy somewhere. I don't remember where. Man, we're lagging today. Alright, let me get used to the controls again. They're a little bit different. That and, like, sensitivity. Everything's a little different. Modified a little bit. For Halo 4. Is that an auto turret? That's awesome. I don't know. 99% of what I play is vehicle terminal out of charge. I could have died right there. How about that? I don't know what I just did. My god, the sensitivity is high. It's bad. What are we supposed to be doing? Fight, just fighting? I mean...
One minute left.
I'm so happy. What in God's name am I doing? Right. Got a shape for it. It's not really good. Yeah, this shape hurts. Not gonna help me. Oh my god.
No suicide.
Nice.
Suicide.
Killjoy. Reaper. Right. Let's try to find. I don't know. I can't even find anybody to kill. Warthog Invasion. So I think they just kind of have to come together. There you go. Check that out, boy.
Capture the flag.
Flapture the CAG. Let's go. Maybe I'll have a better grasp on this this round, now that I'm starting out with the team and everything. Here's a sniper's nest. I see. Come on. Ooh, I killed him.
First strike.
Well, I don't think I want to get too close to this edge after whatever that was. I'm going to try to use this saw as a long range, which might not be the best idea. Might as well try something, right? Oh, it didn't work. No. Man. We're having a rough time today, fellas. Go ahead, come on. I'm not sure what to do from this point. I mean, all these weapons, I mean, they're not really ballistic weapons. They're just, you know, it'll hit the guy at its own base. I mean, sort of sucks. So. Maybe I... See what this does. Alright, hang on one more time. See what this does. Yeah. So, not sure. I think I might play Desert Bus. Why not? Castle Wars? I don't know. Castle Wars Siege. Let's try that, if we can get into it. I don't know, any game we can get into at this point would be pretty nice. What's Mexican Bull Run? I don't remember what that is. I've been turning on and off my microphone at the wrong time here, so I need to keep track of whether it's on or off. Because you guys missed like an entire line of dialogue from me. Probably an entire paragraph of me just talking about leaving that match and switching to another one. So that's my fault. Game variant of Run Mexican, Monday, November, or something, not other. Who knows?
New
Effect South Run Zombie.
Infected. New Zombie.
So I lost the Mexican Bull Run, whatever it says. Already. Okay. Got him! Splattered! Oh, nice, he assassinated me. I didn't know we were assassinating each other. Cool. What am I supposed to do now? Wait for vehicles? I guess I can. Come on now. I guess the guy left.
New zombie.
9. 10 seconds
remaining.
New zombie. I'm just waiting, man. Oh well. Betrayed. I don't really like this whole like Mexican Bull Run thing. I think it sucks. I don't know. Halo 3 custom games is fun, but these ones we've been getting here lately are just, I don't know.
Game over.
Oh, okay. Aliens, Monday, April 21st, 2008. This is an oldie. Okay. Old oldie. 2008 was like, what, 15 years ago? Can't believe it's been that long, to be honest. Alright, so we're holding off an alien invasion. Essentially our goal. That's it. Alright. This thing doesn't overheat, so might as well use it. I could have killed you if I wanted to. Nice, he betrayed me. Well, I don't know.
New zombie. New zombie. New zombie. New zombie. New zombie.
Man, this is cancer. I mean, I understand the whole, like, lighting effects and everything, but, man, it's horrible. It's god-awful. How would the survivors survive? How are the zombies gonna kill the survivors? I mean, I don't know. It's kind of crazy. Wait, I didn't know we were playing. Is this that same desert bus that it's always been? Leave me alone. Leave me alone. It's irritating. Thank you. Get out and run. He's gonna blow it up. Don't fire unless fired upon.
Betrayal.
Got you. Boot me. Go ahead. I don't care if you boot me or not. The reason why I ran that guy over so fast is that I realized exactly who he was, and I wasn't gonna let him live.
Telemetry received.
I'll do it again if he comes at me. If he looks at me wrong, I'll do it.
Betrayal.
Game over after I've killed everybody about 100 times. Particularly that Lay's Chips guy. That guy's gotta be destroyed, man.
Capture the flag. Betrayed. Game over.
Highway bus. Looks like we're all red team, so what are we supposed to be doing? God only knows. God only knows. I don't know, like, any of these dudes. Except for him. I know him. But anyways, let's go!
capture the flag.